And taking a look at today's numbers, there were 108 new cases, the bulk 86 here on Oahu, 17 on Maui, 2 on the Big Island, and 1 on Kauai. Also, 2 more residents diagnosed out of state. On Oahu, this brings the 7-day average to 72 cases with a 3.2 positivity rate. Officials say that's a high number considering there were fewer tests being done due to the Christmas holiday. So they're once again urging everybody not to gather for New Year's Eve come tomorrow night.